What a delicious way to use up the rice that you have from the other day and some ground beef and fresh, crunchy bok choy. I mostly used aromatics here, a whole lot of garlic, some fresh ginger, which you can see I just peeled with the peeler, super easy, and some onion. And it all comes together in one pan and makes about 2 to 4 meals, depending on the size of meal you want. So it's great for meal prep. I'll leave the recipe for you in the caption. Enjoy.